Hey, Marla. I'm sorry I'm late. The 427.
I just visited the East Wing.
Yeah.
And those losers got a catered breakfast compliments of Fintekoäly. Those raps were up there smiling and passing out paper plates with tiny muffins and croissants and melon, but not that trash honeydew, fresh cantaloupe.
Hey, everybody. There's fancy breakfast in the East Wing.
Marla, see, you gotta take it easy. These are day olds.
Look at these snacks. Generic crap. Baggies buys chips. Oh, Baggies buys granola bars. Baggies buys fruit snacks.
We are the Baggies Buys division.
I built Baggies Buys. Where are my tiny muffins?
Oh, they're actually right next to the smoked salmon. I could go rustle you up a plate if
Fintekoäly needs to know what we mean to Gero's grocery. If this is King's Landing, we are the maesters of the small council.
I don't know what that means.
Reference.
If Gero's grocery is Destiny's Child, we are Beyonce. Okay,
that one I get. Makes sense to me. Yeah. You want us to make them say our name?
Or we won't be a survivor. No.
Get to work and be on time.
I'm just gonna have one of these donuts.
You gonna want some fresh cantaloupe? Okay, guess I still haven't tried cantaloupe.
There you go. Hey, dear.
Thanks, Mom.
Hi, Mom. Dawn. You've turned into a purse.
It's a sauna, smarty pants. I am increasing circulation and releasing toxins. You could borrow it if your house wasn't so cluttered and cramped.
You look like a big, dumb hermit crab. Speaking of my cluttered house, Mom, did I show any signs of ADHD when I was a kid?
Oh, please. Everyone has a problem these days. You didn't have ADHD. Sure, you were a daydreamer and a dawdler and a fussy pants, but so what?
Those all sound like ADHD behaviors that I've apparently passed on to Viv.
It's not that parents today have more things to worry about than our own parents did, or that those worries are more important. Actually, never mind. Our own parents were asleep at the wheel.
Think of all the wonderful things you've passed down onto your kids, like the joie de vivre you got from me.
And Corey got his intelligence and singing voice from me and his skin sensitivity from Beau. He's the perfect blend.
Yeah, well, I understand how genetics work. I feel guilty.
Don't feel lucky, because here's something else I'm passing down onto you.
No one wants your rollers, Mom.
Mom, stop giving us your garbage and pretending it's a present.
Fine. Do you mind if I put my pants in there for 15 minutes? They're all wrinkly-dinkly from sitting.
Okay.
Oh, my God.
How fun.
Just us girls, right?
Children ruin everything. Wednesdays at 9, 8:30 Mountain on CTV.